I'd like to use the Procare Data Viewer to create my own custom waiting list. I'm going to go to Reports and choose Data Viewer. And then under the Family Data section, there's a predefined collection of information called Child Information. I'm going to use that as my starting point, my starting view. And then I'm going to make a copy of that and do with it what I would like. Here I'm going to pick an as of date. So I want the children on the waiting list who are on the waiting list as of a particular date. So I'm going to leave it with today's date. And then I'll click Create. And now I can give this a title. So I'm going to call this Waiting List. I'll leave it set to Standard View, which gives me the grid format. And I'm going to make this available just to the one location I'm working in right now. And now I want to pick the fields that are on the report. I don't want all of them. I'm going to say none. And then I'm going to pick just a few that I really want. I want the full name of the child. I'm going to want their date of birth. I would also like their age in months, and perhaps the primary classroom they're waiting for, and then their enrollment status, like enrolled or waiting list and so forth, and then the date that they got on the waiting list, or the date their enrollment status was changed to that. So we're going to choose those. And I think I'm just going to close this. I could leave it on the screen, but it's a little easier to look at. So I've got quite a bit of information here. One thing I notice right off the bat is I have people on the waiting list, people who are enrolled. Well, I don't want that. I really just want people on the waiting list. So I'm going to use the little filter icon in the corner here and say, only show me people on the waiting list. And that looks pretty good. And now I'm looking at the age in months, and I could even sort by that if I want to. I've got one child here who's 70 months old. They're a school ager. Well, I really just want to look at my younger children right now. So I'm going to go to this filter icon here. I'm going to say custom. And I'm going to say that I only want an age in months that is less than or equal to maybe 24. So just my younger kids, 2 years and younger. So now I get a list of them. I might want to then group this by classroom. I could drag primary classroom into this section of the screen right here. And now I see that in the infants room I have one child, Megan, who's waiting. And in the toddler's room, I have several children waiting. And then I may want to sort this by the day they got on the list. So I'll click on status date. And now I have Bobby got on the waiting list June 1st. Looks like Chrissy got on the waiting list. I can expand that screen if I want to see the names better. Chrissy got on the waiting list July 3rd, and Cindy July 12th. Then from here, I could print, or I could export this to another format. Right now, I'm going to go ahead and click Save and exit, and now waiting list is a custom view that I've defined that I can now come back to later and get my current information. And that's all there is to it.